Oh my god, I put it in the fucking wrong hand. Of course I did. Because why the fuck would I not put it in the wrong hand? Trying to think. You guys just turn into people so I can ignore you? Oh, never mind. I just keep getting somber shit, and I'm like, that's cool, but I don't have like a weapon to use that on yet that I want to use. I guess that's more of a me problem than anything else. Oh god. Oh fucking Jesus Christ. It's like, of course you have a fucking two-hit kill, bro. Of course.
Minutes later.
Bro, it's the fact that a fucking bowling ball is just a fuck it, that the fact that it's sentient is still I want to hate it, but it's so stupid that I'm like I have to like it. It's stupid though. So let's see what the fuck is in here. It's probably not gonna be anything crazy. Like, believe you me, it's not gonna be something like, oh fuck. Oh fuck. Yeah, no, I'm not impressed. Guess it wasn't totally worthless, because the ball came to me in a pretty good spot for me, so. Silver lining and all that shit.
Just have to say that you're fine when you're not really.
Minutes later.
Oh, it's the fact that there's a fucking bowling ball just like, hi, how are you? Something. I don't fucking even know what I got. Ooh, maybe it's a trinket. Increase memory slots. Not for my build. All this a build. It's like the more I'm doing this, the more I'm like, bro, these chests are not even worth it half the fucking time. I could ride my fucking horse. All right. Oh, we're going deeper. Okay. I definitely like that. The fact that we're going in deep. Fighting the spider. About to fight a spider.
Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an Empyrean of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika. To become the which is when I received blight in the form of a vassal tailored for an Imperium, but I would not acquiesce to the I stole the rune of death, slew mine own Imperium flesh. I would not be the two fingers and I have been cursing each other and the baleful shadows. Even when I turned my back upon the two fingers, Blythe remained my loyal. Though he was created of he was a colossal failure on the Blythe and EG both. Yet, they both understand that I must betray everything. And now, another one, kind of heart as they. Ah, this form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou sow. Ah, I've let forget what thou sow.
I don't want to go in there because I know this is the boss fight, but I kind of have to go in there. At least let's just check out how fucking terrible it's gonna be. Oh, basilisks. Wow. Fucking blast from the past, my guy. Annoying as ever I see. Don't ever change, guys.
the two fingers that Rani the witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound ne'er to heal.
Ooh. Play Blight. He has a lot of health. Or I probably just baby dick fucking everything, dude, for real. Put this on because, you know, it's not like it's gonna help or anything. But, you know, whatever. Holy grease, because, you know, sometimes I can hit him maybe, and then I'll just die from like two hits. Cool. Never seen that might be a grab, and if that's the case, I don't want to grab. Of course you can heal yourself. Why the fuck can you not? Oh my god, fuck this dude. Way too fast. Wait a minute. Hit 190, and my base attack does more than that. Wait, no, actually. That might be something else. Oh, never mind. No, yeah, I do. This does more damage. Well, I don't have any anymore. Okay. Buckaroo is a little bit more annoying than I thought. Although, after you just make him do his long range hit, and then like depending on where how he has his sword, you can cheese it easily. But yeah, once you learn that, pretty simple boss. Fuck. Poison area, the swamp. Really fucking terrible. Absolutely terrible, dude. Of course. Dude, what makes it even more terrible is that I have my thing. And I'm gonna die. Nothing over here. Like, it had to be Scarlet Rot, bro. It had to be that shit. Could it be literally anything else? It had to be Scarlet Rot. Damn, I should have came over here. What's funny too is I think I have, yeah, it's right here. I was kind of hoping that was Blight, so that way I can grab his shit. Also kind of happy because that means I didn't fucking kill Blight yet. I already don't like where this is coming. Scorpion Stinger. A dagger? It is a dagger. Causes Scarlet Rot buildup? Okay, wait, hold up. Wait a minute. Oh god. That's vicious as fuck, bro. And the critical is at 110. That's pretty cool. These guys are gonna have like Scarlet, whatchamacallit, right? Like, they're not gonna be weak towards it considering they live in this bitch.